Well, cross-contamination in the kitchen is pretty important. And what we mean by that is that some objects in the kitchen get contaminated in the first place, you know, like the kitchen towel or like the sponge. And if you're not very careful, you'll move that microbe on that sponge to other places in the kitchen, and so the whole place becomes contaminated. It's very important.